the end of the 80s, Nintendo sold over 30 million NES consoles, hundreds of millions of games, and it held an extraordinary 85% share of the entire world games market. Nintendo became the ultimate boss of the game industry.